see. And this member of Nexus gets an opportunity to go one-on-one with John Cena.
This bout is set for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cape Town, South Africa, weighing 223 pounds, Justin Gabriel.
Well, there's a good reason Justin Gabriel looks confident. He's already beaten John Cena. Yeah, let's take you back to this past Monday night on Raw. Remember, it was a 5-on-5 tag team elimination matchup. Justin Gabriel delivering the very awesome, extraordinary 450 splash to John Cena. Gabriel would pin John Cena, eliminating Cena from the tag team elimination matchup. And let's not forget, King, earlier in the night, Gabriel delivered that very same move to The Undertaker.
Well, we heard this young man say it himself early on. You can't deny it. Anyone that could do that to The Undertaker and John Cena in the same night is a force to be reckoned with.
Can Gabriel pin Cena again next, live on Monday Night Raw? First time in nearly 3 years, Raw Roulette next week. There you see Justin Gabriel of Nexus set for action here live on Monday Night Raw against John Cena.
And tonight, WWE Night of Champions is brought to you by Paper Jams. Real chords, real songs, real easy. Rock for real with Paper Jams. Visit paperjams.com for more.
And Justin Gabriel better get ready to rock.
There's a very interesting interview with Wade Barrett. And when Barrett was asked about this this potential superstar from South Africa, he called Justin Gabriel in one word, exciting. And that's what Gabriel's about as he goes to work with Cena here, one-on-one live on Raw.
Tell you something, this young man, you got to give him his props, because when he delivers, when he hits that 450, I mean, he hurts himself almost as much as he does his opponent.
And you know, we haven't had an opportunity here on Monday Night Raw to see Gabriel in a lot of one-on-one action, but I followed this young man's career on NXT in season one. I'll tell you, he is very accomplished in the ring. He's a high flyer. He's extremely athletic, very quick, and very polished, and he's going to have a true test for Cena here tonight.
He looks to be on his game as well, though.
Well, you don't see John Cena often engage in this type of mat-based style wrestling, but what he's doing here, King, is he knows he's got to ground the high flyer Gabriel.
Yeah, he's slowing Gabriel down here. He's packed out Verizon Center here in Washington, D.C., and these fans are electrified. They're on fire for this matchup.
No one evokes as much emotion out of the WWE Universe than John Cena does. This is a big matchup for Cena, as he looks to build momentum to the six-pack challenge for the WWE Championship in 2 weeks at Night of Champions.
Oh, you gotta watch this. Justin Gabriel, don't expect him to play by the rules.
Gabriel throwing forearms and has knocked Cena down. And now Justin Gabriel on the attack. And you're right, King. Nexus, an unforgettable night last week on Monday Night Raw, taking out The Undertaker. Gabriel pinning Cena, Slater pinning Sheamus, Wade Barrett pinning Randy Orton. Can you imagine if Gabriel can beat Cena here tonight?
Whoa! Cena ran right into that big elbow.
And Gabriel suddenly has the upper hand.
Put the brakes on John Cena. John out to the floor.
And a bit surprised that Gabriel's been as physical as he has been in the early going of this match with Cena.
Well, nothing surprises me about Justin Gabriel or Nexus. I mean, the things that...
Wow! Did you see that? What a great move. Gabriel to the cover. Hooks the leg. Cena could be in trouble. Stunned here and kicks at it, too.
The things that Nexus has accomplished, I mean, not just collectively, but individually, has just been astonishing. Never seen anything like it since I've been here in the WWE. Watch this amazing athleticism with this young man. Oh, right on, John.
And Gabriel again into the cover, hooks the leg on Cena. Cena could be in trouble. Two count, kick out. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight at the Verizon Center in Washington, D.C., and what a night it's been so far. Gabriel versus Cena in this matchup set up by our general manager, Nexus, banned from ringside. Also, another Nexus member in another matchup later on tonight.
And you know, if you...
Look at this cross body. Lateral press, hook to the leg, and a kick out. It'll be Wade Barrett versus Randy Orton for the first time ever.
You want to remind everybody of what they missed with Chris Jericho?
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Chris Jericho losing to John Morrison earlier tonight. And by orders of the general manager, that loss cost Chris Jericho his spot in the main event at Night of Champions. And look at Gabriel. Submission maneuver locked into John Cena, center of the ring.
As you mentioned, Edge going to be in a similar type match, but it looks like Edge is demanding to pick his own opponent. One that he says, what do you say?
Sucks?
Yeah,
Zack Ryder.
Yeah.
Zack Ryder out here. He said if the general manager doesn't acquiesce, that he's going to take the computer and, quote, smash it.
Look at the power,
the strength of Cena. Wow! And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what John Cena's all about. But Justin Gabriel counters again. Look at this. Cena's shoulders down. Two. And Justin Gabriel showing a little bit of power in his own right there with the gut wrench.
Well, not showing only power, but showing poise as well. I mean, that had to impress Justin Gabriel, that John Cena was able to power out of that move. But Gabriel turned it right around and reversed it. And, well, now Gabriel's still got the advantage.
One of the things we didn't know about Justin Gabriel is that he's well-versed, obviously, in some submission moves here, as he showed earlier on. And now he's trying to position John Cena, perhaps, for another high-flying maneuver.
This young man is capable of running.
Look at Gabriel. Moonsault from the top rope. Cena rolled out of the way, and this could be a turning point in this match.
Gabriel crashing and burning. But Cena, just trying to buy himself some time. But wait a minute. Here comes John.
John Cena, shoulder knockdowns. Gabriel going to go for a ride. Vintage Cena.
Uh-oh. Are you ready for this? Justin Gabriel, you can't see me. How about a little five-knuckle shuffle? You're going to see this.
And Cena rolling now. Measuring his man. Going for the AA. Gabriel up top on the shoulders, but he manages to squirm his way out. And look at this. Planting Cena.
John land right on the back of his head.
Bounce right off the mat. Gabriel with a kick right to Cena's face.
Front of Cena's head.
And Gabriel trying to drag Cena's 250-pound body to the corner. Because Justin Gabriel's going to go up top, perhaps. Again, for that extraordinary 450 splash. And but John Cena quickly back to his feet. Was not allowed going to happen there.
Well, I thought John may have been unconscious, but it was...
Look at this. Look at Cena.
Hey.
Cena, second rope. Gabriel high in the air on the shoulders of Cena.
Are you kidding me?
Justin Gabriel here live on Monday Night Raw. But in the end,
John Cena prevailing with a monster attitude adjustment.
Oh, what a matchup. Well, John, he knows he was in a heck of a fight because Justin Gabriel was on a big roll earlier in the match. Look at that. And then this boot to the front of the head of John Cena. I thought John was out at this point. But no, John got to his feet, caught Gabriel off that top rope, and the pure strength of John Cena powered Gabriel. Oh, a huge attitude adjustment.
And John Cena prevails here tonight live on Monday Night Raw, building momentum to the six-pack challenge in 2 weeks at Night of Champions.
What a match.
Of course, at Night of Champions, it'll be John Cena, Randy Orton, Edge, Sheamus, Wade Barrett, Chris Jericho. Remember, he lost his opportunity to compete at Night of Champions earlier on tonight. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I cannot wait to this coming Friday. It, of course, is the debut of WWE.